fast forward is also working. Rewind works, but it eventually runs out of power. You can see it's slowing down there. So it did not get to the end of the tape.